Of course, every hospital my father would be at, I was there. Every rehab center, I was there. So he would tell me different things he wanted me to do with the church, with my brothers and sisters, with his art, with different things. And once, maybe about 5 years before he passed away, he asked me if he could come and hang my house. He said, I never got a chance to hang just a whole house, you know. So he came, he painted the walls and hung all this artwork. So he said, you know, Ray, when God calls me home, I don't want you sitting there talking about, I ain't telling my daddy's artwork, this was my daddy's. He said, always remember, you can't eat a piece of board with some paint on it. You gotta sell it. He said, that's why I painted it. I painted it so it could be sold. So don't have that in, you know, don't have that when you can't sell it. That's what it's for.